Now what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and cook the rest of the onions and garlic, and we're going to add a 30-ounce of tomato sauce to it. We're going to add our tomatoes, whole tomatoes, and then add our two large carrots. Stir this around. We're going to cook it until it starts to boil.